You started at MC as a freshman?
I did. I came to MC as a freshman, and to be honest, it was kind of a last minute decision. I thought I was going to another school all throughout high school, and then during my senior year, I heard about MC and checked it out, and when I came to visit, I just immediately fell in love with the people and the campus, and so after my visit, I knew this is where I wanted to spend all 4 years of college.
And your major has been?
My major is communications, and my emphasis in communication is public relations.
How have you been involved while you've been at MC?
Sure. The things I've been involved in have kind of changed over the years, but I've been involved with groups like BSU. I was involved in Kissimmee Social Tribe, and through that I was an officer. I served as the socials chair, and then I also served as the intertribal representative and got to work with intertribal council, which was really fun because we got to help go put on Rush, and so that was a really fun experience. I've been a freshman experience mentor, and I've also served as a messenger in the communication department.
What has the communications department taught you at your time at MC, and what has been most helpful?
Right. I feel like I've learned so much through the communication department. I've learned how to communicate with other people. I've learned better writing skills. I've learned how to write for different areas of media, such as the newspaper, or for television, or for radio. I've gotten experience with technology in my TV and radio classes that I'd never had before, and I feel a lot more prepared to go and to make public speeches and to also speak one-on-one with people.
Have you received any awards, been part of any honor societies?
While I've been at MC, I've had the honor to be on the president's list as well as the dean's list, and I'm also a member of the senior Mortar Board Society.
As a public relations major, you've had to complete an internship. Where have you interned?
Yes, I'm currently an intern at Mission First, and I absolutely love it. I know that when I graduate in the future, I want to work for a ministry or a nonprofit, so this was just the perfect fit for me. They don't have a large staff, so I got to do a lot of things. I wasn't just making copies or stapling things or doing grunt work, but I was doing a lot of big projects, and got to assist our directors in that, so that was really awesome. I got exposed to social media, which is a huge growing job in our field, so I got to do social media as well as photography, videography. I got to work doing graphic design, so I really feel like I've sharpened a lot of the skills that I learned in my classes, so I really got to put those into use. And I also got to be a part of tutoring kids on Tuesdays through their children's program, so that was great too, to connect my heart with what the ministry was doing. So even though I was working behind the scenes, I also got to be on the front line of their ministry as well, so it was a blast.
What do you think was the biggest part that you've learned through the experience?
Right, I think just having real life experience was the best thing. You know, there are days on the job when it's frustrating and you run into problems and you have to learn how to fix them and how to respond. I got to learn how to work with different types of people, how to communicate with them differently, and how to just be in a work environment with different people, and also just putting those skills that I began to learn in the classroom into practical use and to become better at that.
Do you have plans for after you graduate yet?
I do. I have worked at a camp called Kennecut Camps for the past 3 summers, and they have a graduate program, and I'll be going to the Kennecut Bible Institute after graduation, so I'll be moving to Ranson, Missouri in September, and I'll be there for a year doing their Bible Institute program.
What do you think the MC Communications Department has prepared you most for the future?
Right. I feel like I just have a great foundation under my feet. I feel well prepared to communicate with others, to write. I feel pretty comfortable in most situations just because of a lot of the practices and the simulations that we've gone through. I think they've prepared me to be a professional and to always do my best work. You know, they expect quality and excellence, and that's something they've demanded of me as a student, and I'm so thankful for that because now I always want to give my best and do my best, and so I feel like I have a very good foundation. I know that there'll be a lot of on-the-job learning that I'll do wherever I end up, but I feel like they've given me a good foundation and a great start to whatever I'll do in my future.
If you were going to give one piece of advice to an incoming communication student, what would it be?
I would say utilize the professors in the department. They are there to help you, and we've got some of the greatest professors on the campus. In my opinion, they are very personable. They want to help you. They want to talk to you about problems you're having in the class, or if you're having just a problem and need to talk about something, they're there for you also. So utilize those professors. They have a lot of wisdom, and they've done so many different things that they can give you insight on. So I would just say use those professors when you have questions. And also, as you're a student, just go ahead and start thinking about what you want to do when you graduate, and try to pick an internship that is something that you'd actually like to do in the future. Always pick something that you're going to enjoy doing rather than just doing something for the money or for the status. But just to choose something that you love, and just to work your very hardest, and to strive to do your very best.